Warning. This is your final warning. No, you're not in trouble. This is just the fourth and final film in the Fast Shark franchise, and so this is the final time you'll experience one of these warnings. What a wild ride this has been. Four films shot at the exact same time with the exact same cast in just two rooms, two films per room, an entire series of films in just 3 hours. We hope you have had as much fun watching our cacophonous symphony as we had making it. Thank you for going on this journey with us, and without further ado, here's Fast Shark 4, Fastester Shark.
We're rolling, so.
Okay. This was a great choice. Yeah.
Was it?
Did anyone sense me?
Yeah, I have some.
Oh,
no! Did you guys feel that?
Thank you. Oh, no.
Stop.
Okay.
You're not reacting fast enough.
Right.
What is going on? When I put the shark hand in front of the camera, that means you feel it, it hurts, it brings you pain. You should be used to this by now. This is the fourth movie in the franchise. It's not. It's not freshman year anymore, ladies. Sorry.
Okay?
Let's try it again.
I felt like.
What?
Yeah, like I saw it. Yeah, whatever. No,
go ahead and voice your opinion. Go ahead.
Well, you know, like, we kind of saw it, but then didn't see it.
Yeah, and then the clip went back, yeah. And it was...
You're saying it's my fault. You're saying I didn't do it well enough.
No.
That's okay.
No.
I'm open to criticism. If that's what you're saying, that's fine.
I think...
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Okay.
You could just be more sharky, you know?
I'll take the note.
No! Oh, fuck! No!
The shark is back. No, it's not, okay?
No, there was something else.
You know, it's maybe just
much better.
Okay.
Much better.
Good.
I guess I didn't mean to cut you off
there.
That was perfect. We can try it once more with feeling and then.
Yeah. Right.
Yeah.
Whoa. No.
What was that?
No.
Do you think that was?
No, I don't think it's back. I think.
I want one of you to say, oh, not again.
Okay.
So more like in a bummer kind of, like not scared, but like.
Yeah,
not again.
Not so much terrified as just kind of annoyed.
Yeah. Okay.
At this point, it's been happening for so long, for so many years. Like you're
like
kind of used to it.
Yeah, okay.
It's more of like.
And we already know that it's not gonna kill us. Right?
It's more finding a cockroach in the coffee maker.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. Yeah.
I think I messed up that one. I couldn't. Could you see the hand in front of the camera?
A little bit.
Okay, maybe we'll just try again. I couldn't even see my own hand, but.
Okay.
Again.
All right. What time do you think is the sunset? I really want to go take a nap. Whoa! No! Not again.
I like what you're doing. I want everyone to say, oh, not again, in unison. Imagine you're in the 1950s, you know, you're at the beach, not a phone in sight, just people living in the moment, having a nice time.
Right.
And maybe you could cross your arms and go, not again.
All of us.
Yeah, really cheesy. Yeah.
Perfect.
Cheesy is
not
the name of the
again.
Game. Yes, okay. Exactly. Let's yes, absolutely.
Okay.
Not again.
I'm laughing because
Can we do another one?
It wasn't that good. I'm sorry.
Yeah,
I'm laughing because it was bad.
It was really bad.
I want you to do it once more. All when I say in unison, that means all at the same time. Say it with me.
Yeah.
All at the same time.
But it was more like, yeah. Okay, so can we do a practice run?
Yeah, practice.
Oh, wait.
Maybe we can cross our arms and then say.
Yeah,
okay,
this can be a cue because
you can
do it visually together, like a this action.
Okay, so
let's just. Not again.
Yeah, let's have a
we're getting
breath
closer.
Out.
Yeah, it's another one. Like a breath. Like, how do you say, like, breathe out?
Like a sigh.
Not again.
So
shark cross arms. Not again.
Okay.
Yeah, think of them as beats, you know.
Yeah.
It's like music. You guys like music?
Yeah.
Hmm? Two, three.
Not again.
Okay, sorry.
Not again.
The shark doesn't kill you.
All right. I think I looked at the camera accidentally.
No, it's okay. It's okay to look at the camera.
All right.
Yeah.
Let's go for a swim now.
Should I try, like,
Well, no, you want to hug it.
What beach we think this is?
This one?
Yeah. I think it looks like the Caribbean. I've been to a beach on the Mayan Peninsula.
Okay.
This could be Belize, right? No, it couldn't. Hawaii?
Belize?
I mean, because you can see, but it's not from the beach, you can see like Belize, like the country from here.
Yeah, okay.
Will we just say Hawaii?
Yeah, let's just say Hawaii.
Looks good.
Like, the sun looks off, so how about I really want to go to the beach?
Yeah, we'll just start where we're
The water looks really warm as well. What do you think?
It does look really warm.
So maybe it's like the summertime, so that the currents aren't like...
Of course it's summertime.
No, but I mean, you know how there are so many beaches where it's cold?
Yeah, I don't know about this beach.
It looks sunny, but it's not there.
Have you ever been to a beach where there's nobody there?
It can be a private beach, you know?
It could
look,
be...
Look, I'm not paying you guys to sit around and talk. Let's do it again.
Okay.
Yeah,
let's do it again.
Right.
Okay.
So, more direction. Like, what else?
What else do you want?
Yeah.
What do we do again? Wait, do we do the shark again, or...?
Yeah, we'll do the shark again.
Where are we in the city? Are we in the beach? Are we in a set?
You're at the beach.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Can't you tell? Can't you tell? You're at the beach.
Guys, where are we?
No, we're on the beach.
Yeah, but what kind of beach are we in?
So we're in, this is the beach. It's like, we're acting.
No, but,
oh no, not again.
Whoa, no.
Again and again and again.
Okay. Maybe if we go to the mountains, the shark won't find us.
Let's never go to a beach again. How about that?
Always on a final conclusion.
You're all fired. No pay today, no pay.
Oh, man.
You are so happy to be you. You are so happy to be you. Why are you sad? Because feelings make the opposite of glad, and your eyelids heavy, and now you sleep dreaming of better things. Why are you so sad? Is it because I made you that way? I never meant to make it bad, but I'm so over you, and you are not. Make it bad, but I'm so over you, and you are not. I made you sad, I made you happy, I made you sad, I made you sad, I made you happy, I made you sad. I made you sad, I made you happy, I made you.
I mean, I've been here, but...
Okay, where are we
going? Okay. You're told to rotate? Okay, I guess rotate.
All right, rotate. Okay.
Yeah.
We were talking about boys.
Yeah, so...
That's what we were...
Yeah. Both of our minds...
And then the fast shark ate her bandana.
Yeah.
And we it's did tragic. A lot of screaming, and we got in trouble.
I said, if you knock this bandana off, you're dead. This took me 2 hours to adjust just right, and then it knocked it off, and then I tried to punch it.
Yeah, yeah.
But we were talking about boys up until then.
Okay. What kind of boys?
Well, we were talking about our friend whose boyfriend, no, she likes this guy, but he's giving her the run, and he's like, weird eyes.
We roll it in. Oh god, it just keeps going.
Okay, so thinking, your scene was talking about boys?
Her friend talking to a boy.
But that friend is not here anymore?
She wasn't. We're talking about a third friend.
Talking about a third friend who's not in the picture.
Who's not in the picture.
Okay. Okay.
And
then not your bandana. Okay. Got it. Well, I guess we can build from there. I'm drawing a blank for some reason. I feel like I got.
Well, should we say that was crazy? What just happened to us?
Yeah, just like that.
After the shark.
Yeah, say, wow, that was so crazy. What just happened to us?
And then are we gonna get attacked again?
Yeah, we can do another.
So maybe we should just start talking about the friend again.
Yeah, but this is now years later, I think. I don't know the timeline for these things.
And I'm gonna put the bandana back on during the thing.
Yeah. Action.
What even was that?
I don't ask me. I don't know. I have no idea.
You're just kind of like dejected.
Okay. Well, anyways, what I was saying is, you can feel the wandering eyes from a mile away. You know, one time I was seeing this guy, and you remember him? You remember Dave?
Is he the one with that? I don't know. He's got that.
See, this shark has me all messed up. I'm trying to.
I'm just trying not to think about it. I'm trying to have fun. This is a break.
I know.
Yeah, you're on spring break, ladies. You should be having a nice time. You should be partying.
I know. Let's just get back to it. I don't want to think about that thing anymore.
I'm not going
to
let some sea creature ruin my brain.
No. Me neither. We paid a lot of money to be here.
I'm crazy.
I heard something about that.
All right.
Creating your own reality, you know?
Yeah.
If we just don't acknowledge it, it won't touch us.
Okay.
I hear they're more scared of you than you are of them.
It's like the manifest.
You want me to be like running this way?
It's like the manifest.
Scream! Scream! It's meant to be a nuisance. It's not mauling you. It's not murdering you. It's not killing you. We just need something simple.
All right. I'm giving it all I got.
I know this is like a career launch pad for whatever you want to do next.
My mom always said if you're on, you don't mumble. You raise your voice. You give it your all.
Okay, I respect what your mom said, but that doesn't really, it doesn't apply here. Is all I'm trying to say. Just tone it down just a hair. Yeah.
Can I get on this side? You know that's my
just
bad
from the shark. Yeah, just from. Well, now it's incongruent, but that's fine.
Actually, let's do it against this
sliding.
One. Come over here.
I hate this sliding. It's terrible.
Okay, so
it's very unforgiving. I would go as far as to say it's misogynist.
It is misogynist.
It's interesting that this is kind of like a breakout role for you guys, and all I hear is complain. Everything is imperfect.
Well,
nothing's good enough. What's up with that? What happened to being great? What happened to being? Hold on, I'm not done talking. What happened to being great, grateful, and gracious for what the opportunities come our way?
I mean, hey, let's start over.
Okay,
I'm grateful. I'm happy to be here.
We're gonna try again.
This is an incredible experience.
Getting paid?
Yeah.
You're getting paid in. How do I say it? It's like experience and more opportunity to come down the line. It's real world experience. You can't buy this kind of thing.
Is that a type of European currency?
No, it's not. It's not money.
What's a girl gotta do to make a little more?
Abigail, take five. Let me talk to you real quick, Chris.
When I told my mom I was moving to New York City, she would have never pictured me in a picture like this.
What, a horror picture? HORROR?
WH?
Yeah.
W? Okay.
All right, we're going to try it again. Just
from the top?
Tone down the screams a little bit.
The whole thing or just the attack?
Just the attack.
Okay, good.
That's all there was.
We had a whole great monologue before.
Okay,
that.
Do that one again. Yeah.
Is it true sharks like more voluptuous?
The whole thing.
Not me. Not me.
All right. And action.
What? What was that?
I don't know, but I don't want to worry about it. I'm just trying to enjoy myself here.
Yeah. Well, me too, but now I gotta fix the hair without a mirror.
So,
I don't know.
I have a pocket mirror somewhere. I don't know where my bag went. I guess it's buried in the sand.
Check yourself out.
I'll just try to guess.
That's good. Second one, at her place, but it didn't. I think you look great. Well, I can kind of see myself
really
in it too.
So?
Yeah, I do. Yeah.
You know, I'm starting to think you're not so bad.
Yeah, is that so? Abigail, take five. Why are you filming this? Jesus Christ. No. Yeah, it's all fun and games till someone's career goes down the drain, right? Yeah, it's all fun and games, right? Right.
Well, then keep that shark hand to yourself.
All right, again.
How many times did you do this,
man? I didn't hear the scream that time. I didn't hear what you...
You cut it off! You walked in. You
oh, sorry. I couldn't resist. What am I expected to not flirt with the starlets? Come on. Action, action,
that's
action.
That's not what you said. The other
action.
What? What just
happened?
We've been in the sun for too long. I mean, look at it. The sun's setting.
I think it's time to get back to our hotel.
Right. I think so too. I gotta find a mirror. Fix this. Oh!
It attacked you both at the same time. Why am I getting one person screaming?
I didn't see
nothing from somebody else.
I'm doing my best. I don't know what more you want.
You did great. You did a great job.
Do the arm bigger. I didn't even see it.
Do the arm bigger. How much bigger can I go?
I'm looking at her. Yeah,
that make you happy?
Yeah.
Would that make you happy? Okay, we'll try that then.
Two steps away.
We'll try that. We'll try that then. Again. Again. Go again.
I think it's time to go back to the hotel.
I know. It's getting dark. We better. Yeah, I'm a little sick.
I have it. I'm parched. I've hardly had a drink of water this whole day.
Yeah, let's go.
Is this lighting gonna be better in editing?
No, you look great. You look fabulous.
I don't believe you.
What?
I don't trust you as far as I could throw you.
How far can you throw me?
Like,
and then you just come across this dude.
You know what I mean? I'm keeping my hands to myself.
Yeah, and you better keep that shark hand.
That's not what you said when you were trying to get this part, honey.
Please! Okay, so, yo, what was that?
And how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good. You
what was that?
I don't know.
I don't even. I think it's time to go back. I know. Let's go back to the hotel. We could even swim.
That was pretty good.
Yeah.
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 I
thought so.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
Your room will be open so, later.
Absolutely. Yeah.
Hello.
Yeah.
Hello. Hey.
Yeah. Welcome.
Oh, that's so funny. All right.
Yeah.
So
let's move to the underwater one.
Are you close?
We'll be moving around a lot.
If we're underwater, we should probably be in bathing suit.
Or no?
Probably, yeah.
So you're protecting her.
So you all see people are clowns.
Focus on our movie. I know there's a lot going on, but please keep your head in the game. It's simple.
But you haven't done anything yet.
No.
So we're just making
it. I know, as soon as
yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, me too?
Yeah.
Or am I? Okay. I guess I have to tell you.
Just explaining.
I think that was.
We'll see you. Dude, shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up.
You've changed.
I'm sick of working with you.
You fucking changed.
I scouted you when you were a nobody. When you were a nobody. When you were a nobody.
Take my fucking shirt off again?
Take your shirt off. Let's see. Yeah. Okay, you look good. What do you want me to say?
Say it again.
You look good.
Thank you.
You still look good after all these years, somehow.
I still think you're capable of making art.
Thanks.
Somehow.
Yeah, yeah. It's shocking to me every time I wake up in the morning. Yeah. Just keep it down. That's all I'm asking.
I'm gonna put my shirt back on.
We're trying to make a movie over here. Just keep it down. That doesn't mean anything.
Whose face?
Who's in the opening scene of Psycho? She dies. She doesn't make it all the way through the movie.
I haven't seen it. You think I fucking watch old movies?
I can't deal with you. Back to this. Don't give him any more camera time than he needs. He's fucking diva. I could not
deal
with
it. What's with the ring? Does the shark have the ring?
Yeah.
Are you supposed to do the shark thing?
Yeah, I have been. Yeah, but you can't see because it's moving so fast. Hence the title.
But you really wanted to have the ring. Like,
well, the ring is for pizzazz, you know. It's for these moments when you're talking to me and kind of looking at it and admiring it, etc. But when the shark goes in front of the camera, you can't see
the shark. Like, you can't see the ring. And stuff.
Yeah, it's kind of a, you know, in part four, we're like, how do we up the ante a little bit? We're like, how about a blinged out shark? A shark that wears
like
rings.
A fast blinged out shark.
Yeah, yeah. Have you gotten a look at these yet? I wanted to write on my knuckles, but I couldn't find a Sharpie.
Wow.
Yeah.
So technically, there's a fast shark, and they're doing that with the move with the hand with the gray glove. And so I was with a reporter, and then I went into the water, and the shark passed by as I was swimming, and I was not supposed to be scared. And then I got out of the water, and the reporter was like, "Did you see it? Did you see it?" And then I was like, yeah, I did, but it's a friendly shark. It's just a fast shark.
So how fast is the shark?
It's really fast. It's so fast that you can barely see it.
Oh, really?
But you just feel it.
Okay, enough chitter chatter. We're going to go into our underwater scene now. So imagine that you're swimming around beneath the ocean. Well, not beneath the ocean. In the ocean. But beneath the surface. Yeah, there we go. And action. Was that loud enough?
And then now. Okay, now so you just kind of, and I would just be like, I think I'm just going to keep walking, you know, like that, yeah, after that was just kind of like a weird thing, like looking out in the water where I went.
I think I'm just going to keep walking.
Come on, pay attention. The shark is attacking you.
It's a friendly shark, though.
It's a nuisance still, though. It's like a mosquito or a gnat or something really irritating just buzzing in your ear or biting at your skin.
You did not say that.
What? This is your fourth film in the franchise. I thought you knew already.
It's the third one.
This is the fourth film.
Well,
it's not my fault you skipped the third one. Action. Get a wider shot here. Get both of them. Can you get a little closer together?
Sure.
Beach is not for me.
All right, now try and talk to each other even though you're underwater. It's going to be...
I'm not too sure about this whole thing. I'm swallowing a lot of water because I'm... talking underwater.
What's with all the smiles and laughing? This is not comedy. This is you're being attacked by a fucking shark.
Oh my gosh. But the shark is really friendly.
I don't know what the big deal is.
It's just annoying.
Like, gosh.
I think I'm gonna get out of the water.
Me too.
All right, bye-bye.
All right, out of the water. Okay. Take five. Actors, man.
So good. That is so good.
Yes.
I'm not so sure about this whole thing.
Should I just keep my shoes on?
Yeah, I guess.
How's it going?
Yeah, so just... You can just move it wherever you want. You don't have to stay there.
That's not my headband.
Want to work?
This is the first one. And then the second one, we cover my headbands off, and then we're like, oh my god. What was the second?
Is this your friend?
Is this good?
Okay.
Second.
You want to start pulling those games?
Yeah, is this how you like it? Is this how you like to perform?
Isn't it funny how my name comes in the credits before yours?
That's contractual.
I know. Because I mean more than you do.
No, because you have a fucking better agent. My guy sucks. He's trash.
You have an agent.
Look at
this. This is sexual harassment.
Do you have a fucking cigarette?
I don't have a cigarette.
No. Can you get someone to give me a fucking cigarette?
Who are you again?
You two are fucking peas in a pie.
I've been working with him for years, but you are new to me. I don't quite.
Exactly.
Guys.
Picked her up off some CW show.
Can you give me a cigarette, darling?
No, I think she's saying you look like a cigarette girl.
She is like.
You look like a cigarette, darling.
Dude, fucking put it right there. I don't give a fuck. Get Cody on the phone.
Get him on the phone.
Oh, what, you're going to cry to the producer about this?
I will cry because I'm a fucking great actor.
Okay, cry.
I will fake cry.
Go ahead and cry right now. Cry. 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 Eyes to the camera. Eyes to the camera. If you're really crying, if these are real tears, come on. Show the camera. Bullshit. Crocodile tears. That's bullshit.
That's how you fucking do it.
That's nothing.
That's how you fucking do it. I'm not saying it's an Oscar-worthy one, but it's an Emmy-worthy one at least.
I'm laughing at just the thought of you winning any award at all. It's just so comical to me.
Have you not seen my Independent Spirit Award?
That was a nomination.
No, I won for Best Ensemble.
Okay, that's you participating in a larger group. That's not you. That's not everything you do on your own. That's not.
I think so. Can we shoot these scenes? Call time for Vampire Diaries.
Yeah, you look it. Oh, you're doing some standing in.
I'm a season 13 regular.
Okay.
This guy loves it.
They're just giving those out these days, huh? What's that, 3 minutes of screen time? 5 minutes of screen time?
Hilarious enough, it's 4.5 minutes every episode.
Okay.
14 episodes.
Yeah, and you're billed what? 7th on the call sheet? 9th?
Makes more than your movies.
9th? 12th? My movies are high art. It's prestige. It doesn't matter the it's not about the budget.
We're making Sharknado 6.
Or the box office returns.
You used to be an artist.
I still am an artist.
I respected you.
I still am an artist.
I don't respect you. Tell me what to do. I can do anything.
I'm not even remembering. What do you like?
De Niro, Brando.
Okay. Do a De Niro. Do a De Niro. Come a little closer. Come a little closer. I want to see how.
Oh, you got to tell me if it's a close-up.
It's a close-up.
Okay, then here's my De Niro on close-up.
You don't even look like something De Niro would leave in a toilet bowl. Yeah,
no. You saying I don't look like De Niro's shit?
What?
You want to stump him?
Stump him?
Ask him to get hard. That's one thing he can't do.
Okay, don't start bringing that up.
Yeah, yeah.
It was one time I had too much coke.
I'm in to make an X-rated picture, so yeah.
Any day I wanted.
Oh, enough of this sexual tension bullshit. You need to get that out.
I could fuck her any day I wanted to, okay?
Yeah, prove it.
I could. You want me to get hard right fucking now? Don't look.
We're all looking. The world's looking here.
Yeah, it's about everyone looking. That's what it is.
Nope.
Can you not breathe so heavy?
Honestly. It's fucking hot in this room. I can only get hard if there's fucking ice cubes around.
Can you get feed her lines?
Yeah, sure. What's that?
Let me get out of the shot.
Not just my cue lines, my lines.
Coming close.
You need your lines too? Jesus Christ. What's that? That's a shark.
That's a shark. What the fuck was that?
So I'm already here.
That was the fucking shark. What do you mean, what was that?
What am I supposed to do with her?
React.
Yeah, react.
What do you mean, what are you supposed to do?
You look at me? I am the captain now.
We're looking for some sharks.
Oh, you're hunting sharks now.
It's completely a ball.
Okay, excellent, excellent. Okay,
this is the thing, I'll talk to her.
Who are you? What is happening?
The beach.
Don't touch me until we're rolling.
Are we rolling? You gotta keep your hands to yourself, buddy.
Jesus Christ. Are we rolling?
Yeah, roll.
I'm inches away.
Okay. Action.
The fastest shark. Focus. Goes out of the water, in the
it's
water,
just a shark.
In the air.
That's a shark.
What?
I was in the water,
it's a shark
everywhere,
that's fast.
So fast. Permeates.
Out of the water.
Permeates everything. Okay. Permeates the whole beach. It's
so look, fast. That's not in the script. Let her go. That's not in the fucking script. You got your hands all over her for no reason. I gotta protect my actresses. Are you all right, honey?
Oh, don't act like you're on my team now.
Oh, fuck you too, then. You guys deserve each other. Fuck both of you. Fuck both of you.
That's a shark.
What's,
did you get it?
No, I say what's up. Don't I say what's
don't
up?
Don't talk to my cameraman. Don't talk to my cameraman.
Do I say what's up?
You have one job here, which is saying your lines. Don't do any directing. Don't talk to him. Don't look at me. Don't look at him. Look
one
here.
Question. One question.
Oh my God. The budget. Like,
do I say what's up?
Yeah.
That's my one?
Yeah. You don't know your script?
Is this my... This is mine?
Can you move out of my light? Just a tad.
Yeah, okay.
Thank you. It's
okay.
Perfect.
Hold my hands.
You ready for it? I'm only going to give you one. What's that?
Action. Why? You're jumping the gun.
All right, I'll give you two. Give me one more.
Action.
What's that?
That's a shot. Did you get what you needed?
Yeah, we can swap. We can swap.
We're good?
Yeah.
I'm good. That's a wrap for
today. But stick around. No, no, no. Stick around. Because you have to do his line reads now as well.
Here it comes. You ready?
Your eye line is all fucked. Look right here.
Where am I going?
Right here. Actually, look here.
Yeah. This one?
Perfect, yeah.
Make sure you get, if you get the light to hit the pupil.
Again, you don't need to tell me how to work the technical elements on this. This is not my first rodeo.
It's just that when I worked with Demi, we did the eye, the pupil. Here it comes.
If I cared about your IMDb, I would go look at it.
Give me action.
Okay, action.
Give me eyeline. Fucking shit. What's that?
That's a shark.
Oh, I gotta do more? All right, go again.
I'm tired of your fucking attitude.
Go again.
Man.
Go
I'm tired
again.
Of your fucking
go again.
I'm so sick
go
of
again.
Your attitude.
Go again. Go again.
You wanna do this right here?
Go again. Put the shark. Pull the shark out. 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 Fuck you,
oh shit.
Look what you've done.
Did I break your mirror, dude?
This is terrible luck.
That's what you get.
The graveyard. Who's next?
I'm bored.
I'm not, I thought I kept entertaining you.
We're bounty hunters for the shark
now. Now the bimbos are the hunters, basically.
We can be the, well, wait, I don't, we were hunted and now we are the hunters.
Like that.
You don't identify as a bimbo?
But,
interesting.
I'm getting real sick of this shark.
I'm sorry, sorry, I didn't say action. We're going to do it on this backdrop instead.
I think he's on drugs.
Yeah. I saw you in the bathroom, right?
No.
I saw you earlier.
No, 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 no. No, 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 no.
It's a shame they don't drug test for these things.
Yeah.
Look at me.
I am the captain now.
This is my movie?
Yeah.
I've been really nice to you. I've been really nice to you. Allowing you to be here, but I don't have to continue being so nice, basically. Let's frame this up. Let's frame this up. Everyone thinks they're a big star. Everyone thinks they're the next big thing. Let's bring it closer. Get a little closer together. Okay. What, do you got the microphone in the shot? Was this your first fucking rodeo? What is this? Why? All right, that's perfect. Okay, and...
Can you tell me how to stand?
Hmm?
Can you tell me how to stand?
Yeah.
This is like good. This, Grace. Like this.
Up, upright.
Did you get to do the fourth
off? Here we go.
No.
Okay. And then, have you guys done the first and second?
Again, with the...
Okay, what did you guys do?
This should not be in the shot. This should not be in the shot. This is the microphone. This is what they talk into. It's not part of the film.
Okay.
Pull it out.
You're a real jerk, Ryan.
What? What?
You know, if you keep talking to people like this, they're not going to want to work with you.
Let's just, come on, back up. I was going to say action, but you're giving me so much criticism and heat about being unkind to people, and I feel like action's kind of a violent word. So is there something that I could say that would be better with your delicate sensibilities here for you to begin?
Let's see it, ladies.
Let's see it, ladies. Okay, yeah. Because I just want to be, you know, I just want to be kind of like, I want to be kind of, you know, I want to be empathetic and inclusive to all these different ideas of how to run my set, okay?
Yeah.
All right.
Things.
Action.
All right, let's get this thing. I'm not messing around anymore.
I'm getting real sick of him wasting our time here. We only have so much time for leisure.
I know, and the sun's already setting.
Get out of here! Get on, get!
Get
it. Just grab it, grab its neck. Grab. Does it have a neck? Grab the neck. Grab the neck. Grab the neck! Grab the neck! Dude, no, get high!
Okay, great job, ladies. Great job.
You mean it?
I do mean it.
We're
you're doing excellent.
We're gonna go with the, like, legit directors.
All right. Come here. Come here. What's going on? Why do you keep fucking this up?
Sorry.
Okay, that's all I needed. Thank you.
I need counseling.
Yeah, that's like I'm thinking.
I brought you back to like a good place.
Okay.
Yeah. You've been, because you've been heartbroken by Noah, so you can be like, look, I've been through this.
Space.
We'll be like.
Free chest.
You know, I think we're just gonna do the two of you, and then I'm gonna do you next. We're having a hard time putting everybody in the frame.
Okay,
the
cool,
microphone.
Cool.
Get a little closer together. You guys are buddies. You guys are friends.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Okay. Action.
You know what, man? I can't wait to get home from Colorado.
Mm-hmm.
Me and my girlfriend, and we used to go to this cafe. And it's just a little coffee shop, and there's these mountains just in the distance. It's the Rockies, and just go there, get your coffee, man. You feel good, and I just...
Torturing yourself with that, dude. Why are you thinking about her? Why are you torturing me talking about her? No, you're right. We're in a good mood. It's fine.
Yeah.
Not going to think about these other fucking people that take you, you know, away from me.
Yeah, dude. I have an apartment in Colorado. My God.
What?
You didn't see the fucking shark, man.
Oh, no. Okay, it's all right. It's okay. We're just gonna stay positive. All right. It's all right. It's just a shark.
Oh.
I know. It's okay. Yeah, keep it together, man. Keep it together. It's all right. It's not really. You can do it, buddy. You can do it.
I know.
Just feel it. Feel the optimism, the good vibes flooding your heart. You know, it's all right. It's gonna be okay.
Where the jack of all trades and
master of all trades. That was great.
Yeah, you did good. Yeah.
Thanks.
I think it's one and done.
Oh.
One take, huh? Yeah.
Okay.
No, are you?
No, I get what you're saying.
Yeah.
Can we get a round of applause for them?
Thank you.
Oh.
Thank you, everybody.
Can we get everybody?
Thanks, guys.
Okay.
That's okay. I appreciate it.
They thought about it.
Yeah.
They were watching. They liked it.
Nick, can I get you?
Yeah. I gotta be in the second and then the fourth.
Oh, nice.
So I might have some notes for you. We'll have you sit down. We'll pretend that this is a beach chair, like you're lounging.
All right. That's what I came on vacation to do.
Yeah, of course. We should be fine to be like a waiter.
We already kind of have an established relationship a little bit.
Yeah, I'm his dentist. Yes.
You look good. You look pretty. You really pretty.
Oh, thank you.
Did I say that? Did I tell you?
Yes. But listen.
Pretty.
Are you okay? Do you need some water or anything?
Do you need a shark?
Do you need some booze?
Booze?
I got some,
Oh, you're doing meth.
You have
weed? Do
you have weed?
Okay.
Weed?
We'll go right into the scene.
Weed?
Actors. I can't be with them.
Weed?
Weed? No weed.
Method.
No weed.
Marlon Brando?
I'm just saying, would you like, listen, would you like an old fashioned? Look at where we are. The south of France.
We're on the beach.
Nice.
We're on the beach.
Beautiful yachts. Beautiful people.
No, beautiful women. No shark can get us.
Whoa, that's so annoying.
It's so annoying.
Listen, calm down. We're not doing none of that Jared Leto bullshit. I know you got
so
the nice hair.
Oh, it's annoying me. It's annoying. My mind is unraveling. So pretty.
Cut. Very good.
That was fun.
Great. Okay, that looks good. What was the line? Let's see it, ladies.
Yeah.
Back to this.
No, back here.
such a nice day out.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, it's so warm.
Mm-hmm. Oh, maybe we should go swimming, you know?
Yeah.
We have a day off today.
That's true. Let's go in the water.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, oh my gosh.
Ew. Not again.
The shark.
That was kind of lackluster. I wasn't really like feeling that. I don't know what's... You seem kind of preoccupied. I don't know what...
Sorry,
Can
I take a minute, actually?
Five minutes?
Yeah.
Or?
Just maybe five.
I asked two questions. You can't say yes to both. 1 or 5 minutes?
5 minutes, please. Just 5.
Okay. We can break for 5 minutes, I guess.
Okay.
Yeah. Nothing but time around here. Nothing but time.
Over here. I just need to talk to you really quick.
Okay.
We're
in the middle.
Yeah,
of
like,
you know, I'm in my character.
I know, but I just like, I have a lot on my mind right now.
What are you talking about?
I mean, you're not managing the social media. You're not like...
Oh, this is my job now?
I mean, you eat the pizza on the shift. I mean,
That's my right. I make the pizza?
Yes, I know. Look, we went into this business together, but like...
I feel like you're just saying things that I do wrong.
Like work on professionalism, like
Okay. You're telling me this.
I'm serious.
Yeah, I can see.
I'm serious.
No, it's ridiculous.
We're losing money.
What?
Back to places.
Okay, let's see it, ladies. That means action.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's a nice day out.
Yeah.
Should we go swimming?
Sure.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's do that.
Okay. All right. Who's going in the water first? Why don't you go?
Why don't you go?
No, you should go.
You go. You know what?
I always have to go first. That's not fair.
Are you serious?
I'm done.
Yeah, fine. You suck at acting anyway.
Quit.
That was great. I think we can use that. Yeah. Thank you. Film them explaining it.
So in the first movie, I like fake proposed. I like took her to the beach because I knew that there was a shark that steals rings.
Uh-huh.
So I was going to pretend to propose, but I was kind of hoping the shark would steal my ring, and I couldn't. But
sort
it didn't
of backfired.
Happen.
Okay.
Yeah, so I was kind of stuck really proposing, and then she figured it out and got really mad.
Okay.
And then the second movie, it was like a couple years later, we ran into each other.
We tried to rekindle our relationship, but, you know, things kind of backfired again because of that damn shark.
And then in the third movie, we're married because Cody is our counselor.
Okay.
And then we couldn't afford him, so we kind of promised him sexual fevers.
Okay. We propositioned
Okay.
But we're happily married now and determined to kill this shark.
Because that's how we could fix our relationship, by destroying that gosh darn shark.
Okay. So murder.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Revenge.
Yeah. And what is your relationship like off screen? You know, are you...
You know what? Just like any marriage, it's up and down. You know, nothing's ever perfect.
Oh, so you're married in real life, too?
Yes.
No. Not yet.
Not yet. But you're considering it. You're going out. You're prospecting.
Sometimes.
Okay. Okay. But we need Cody for this.
He is our counselor, so he's been kind of walking us through the marriage and making sure that we don't fall apart again because of this shark.
Mm.
And so sometimes we use him as the meat between our sandwich.
Yeah. Oh, here he is.
Hey.
Are you ready?
Yeah, they're catching me up on the story so far. And what is you're obviously an actor.
I'm a marriage counselor.
Okay.
I primarily play marriage counselors in movies.
Okay.
I've been typecast as a marriage counselor.
Okay. Do you get to break into like commercial work at all with that as well? Or
I wish, but it's mostly just been in like weird B movies. I just play a marriage counselor.
Okay. But you've never done like, let's say an infomercial for like Cialis or something like that, and then they
that
have the scene where people are doing like a reenactment.
That would be amazing.
And
when I got into acting, that's what I wanted to do.
Okay, reenactments for infomercials.
Yes,
Cialis specifically.
Yes.
Okay, but you haven't had the opportunity to do that yet.
Not yet. Are you saying?
Yeah, we could probably work something out. Where my agent actually works a lot with these like erectile dysfunction medication.
I use the product.
Yeah, no, I could tell. I game recognized game basically. Yeah. So I could probably, you know, put in a good word for you to be like a spokesperson for this sort of thing if you
if you're up for it. I don't want to usher you into anything you're not comfortable with, basically.
But I would be more than comfortable, and this is the opportunity I've been waiting for my life.
Okay, yeah. So we can just...
Thus far.
Drop me a line. We can talk about that a little later. Okay. We should probably... I guess we'll do a scene for the fourth entry of the franchise. Yeah,
all right.
Okay.
Yeah, man.
All right. So we'll probably slide down and do it on this scene here.
Let's put him in the middle.
Yeah, you said the meat between your... Sandwich, yeah. Right? Mm-hmm. So this is that. This is the meat. And here's the sandwich.
Hi, I'm the meat.
Hello, meat. Hello, restaurant.
Meat.
Hey, meat, meat, right?
Meat, meat. Is he okay with that?
I'm sorry. It's really funny. Sometimes you just tell them for yourself, you know?
Yes, yes.
Yeah, okay. Yes. All right, action.
How's it going?
It's going well.
Yeah.
Good to see you all again.
It's good to see you. You're looking good. You've been working out?
I've been working out.
Good stuff.
You see these gains?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Some good collagen.
Very feral.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. That's what I've been working on.
I like it.
Grew it all by yourself?
Yes. All natural.
Very amazing.
You flex, and you think, and the hairs come.
Mind-body connection?
Mind-body connection.
I love a man who thinks.
I try to now and again. Yes, I believe in that. Hurt? Thinking? Never. You're thinking sure. Just happens up here. It's just a beautiful process you go through in your own head, on your own time. Doesn't hurt. I like it.
Life is beauty.
Life is beauty. So what are we doing here?
You know exactly what we're doing here.
What are we doing here?
You know exactly what we're doing here. We're hunting that shark.
Let's hunt that shark.
Going close for that, I want to get a knife. Like,
let's hunt that shark.
You move your head, move into it. You know, like as if you're looking. You'll point your head, and then, yeah.
Let's hunt that shark.
Great, beautiful. It's going to be an incredible moment. I think that's going to be a part.
Thank you.
When everyone in the audience is really just.
You're just rooting for us.
Yeah, we just want you to succeed, you know.
I was in that.
It felt really
I was
real.
In there.
Yeah, you were in the zone.
You know, since I was in there, maybe I could be in somewhere else.
That was the plan.
Let's do that.
Yeah. Do you guys need to, like, get a room?
I think we're going to get a room.
Okay.
Yeah.
You can use my hotel room. I don't need it till later.
Who the fuck are you talking to? Are you disrespecting New Jersey right now?
You guys can't drive. You guys are so mean.
Really? We're the mean ones. Mm-hmm. Because you came off the bat being a fucking bitch.
Ladies, what is going on here?
I can't work with her.
Are you going to be a diva about it? You sometimes have to work with people you don't like. You've had a real job
tell
before.
Her that.
I'm trying to break up this stupid
break
little
up
cat.
What?
This stupid cat fight.
A cat fight?
Cat fight?
Are you kidding me?
You guys are just going at it for no reason. We're supposed to be professionals here.
This guy with a flamingo button down.
Yeah, you're the professional saying we're having a cat fight right now?
Yeah.
Are you joking?
I see two actors kind of low on the call sheet bickering about nonsense.
Do you know who you're talking to?
No, I don't think I do.
Genuinely, do you know who you're talking to?
No.
Yeah, maybe you should go ask the real director in the other room. Huh?
Yeah.
Okay. Where is he at?
You can find
him.
You seem like a smart boy. I mean, is it that hard?
You. Oh,
yeah.
You can tell that just by looking at me, or did I have to open my mouth, too?
Actually, I think you seemed smarter before you opened it.
Okay,
so.
Yeah. I think Mark Twain once said something about that. Yeah.
Really?
You ever read?
You know Mark
Twain.
Twain.
You work with him, too?
Yeah, I've worked with Mark Twain.
Oh, I bet you have.
Yeah.
You look like you've worked with Mark Twain.
I'm ancient, I'm vampiric. I've been around for 300 years.
Oh, we know.
Yeah.
That makes sense. I can tell by the shirt. Learned something in the 300 years you're on Earth.
I did. Learned how to put people in their place, and that's what I'm trying
really?
To do right now.
Trying.
Do we seem like
trying.
We're in our place right now?
You seem like you're in the right place for the scene, so maybe we can just go ahead and do it. Action.
Hey! What's your name?
My name's Liv.
Oh, okay, it's so nice to meet you.
So nice to meet you.
Are you on spring break too?
I am on spring break.
Really?
Where do you go?
So sweet.
I can't break it down.
I go to NYC.
You go to NYC? Wow,
yeah.
You're not as dumb as you look, sweetheart.
So what, you're like a sorority girl?
Do I look like a sorority girl?
Yeah, you kind of do. What do? Go to frats?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Well, I don't know. That's quaint, I guess. You know, like we go to bars and clubs and stuff. But yeah, I guess like a little frat party can be fun for a girl like you.
Girl like me? Do you get invited to parties much?
I do, actually. Yeah, just about every weekend.
Do you go to them?
I do.
I bet you put fruity little drinks in your whiskey because you can't shoot them straight.
It's too fast.
You're quoting a song you don't even know the lyrics to. Yeah. She doesn't put fruity drinks in her whiskey. The fuck was that?
Are you seeing things?
No. Do you not see that? Dude, do you not see that?
It's a mosquito. It's a mosquito.
I don't see any skeeters around here. I don't see any.
They don't come where you're from, do they?
Of course we have mosquitoes. Are you kidding?
Wow.
Whatever.
Okay, cut. Yeah, fabulous.
Just because I was angry, I just couldn't get out of that.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thanks.
So in Cody's movie just now, which I did after my movie, Cody made it so that I was speaking to the fast shark and I was trying to reason with it, and I was very meditative and yoga bullshit and everything, and I was like, fast shark, I love you. And then like, and it was swooping by me, and I was like, what's gonna happen? Is man gonna cause problems more than you are? Or whatever. And then my movie, the second one, man do cause problems. A bunch of people get together and they decide they're gonna put shark repellent in the pizza, and then the shark repellent gives everybody diarrhea.
Okay.
And then there's protesters who are like, no more poison pizza, and I'm one of those protesters. So that's where we're at.
Okay.
So,
well, this is the fourth one, so we'll imagine that you did something in the third.
Okay, which we don't know because I'm doing it next.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I love this non-linear storylines.
Yeah.
So in the fourth, you could be...
Oh, no problem. I don't know, trying to find you so I could profess my love and tell you that I don't care about
you. Could be,
I just want to marry you.
This could be you giving like a... I don't know, maybe you're running for office on this on this like ticket of trying to clean up or like continue the work that you've been doing so far in these like protests and stuff, but now you're trying to seize power and let's just say this is a speech at like a rally or something.
Okay, got it.
Action.
Man needs to be stopped, okay? And because of that, I am running for office. I spoke to the fast shark. Yes, that's right. I spoke to the fast shark, and it was friendly. And it told me that man would cause more problems than it. And then I found the evidence. I found out that the fast shark was benevolent. All it was is, it was like a fly that couldn't hurt a fly. And now, we're going to create peace with the fast shark, and the faster shark, and the fastest shark, and the fastester shark.
Are you serious?
And then men and women and whatever else will live in harmony. Ladies and gentlemen, shark, the future is bright.
Bring harmony between man and fast shark.
Okay, so, the fuck do you want?
I'm about to go, man. I just want you to know.
You cause enough problems today.
Listen to me. Despite our differences, despite my lack of respect, you know I think you're an artist.
Right.
So, that's perfect. I should have you come
despite
back to mine with your business card.
My total
hit me
dearth of faith in your talent as a performer at this late stage in your career. I'm still shaking your hand because I have respect for where you've come from.
You guys both
and for the roles that made you who you are. Even if you're just a fraction of a shell of that character actor that you made your bones in those great roles years and years ago. And you're so far removed from that now. I cannot express how far away and how much your star has faded over time.
So I heard
that
you think I'm great, and I'll take that. And it was a pleasure working with you yet again.
Absolutely.
I'll see you on the next one.
I'll see you for number five.
Absolutely.
Fucking stupid guy. I hate him so much. I fucking... Yo!
Sorry, I think I forgot my script.
Nope, that's not there.
Okay, well, anyway.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm...
He's the worst. He's a has-been. He's a hack.
She's like, wait, no.
He's trash at his job.
Yeah,
and I can't deal with it anymore. I'm not working with him again. I know I said, see you in number five. It's not happening. It's bullshit. Fuck him.
Turn on.
bottom, take it all the way home.
The skin of my teeth is drifting away.
The painful exploding of nerves and decay.
Ahead of your time, you're never on time.
We are always on time because we travel through time. Now turn out the lights. Your body and darken your mind.
Leave all your teleport habits behind.
I can't do this alone, my friend. You are not alone, my friend. Heat is unbearable, terrible trouble.
It's hurricane season, let's fuck on a bubble.
You're all fired. No, no pay today. No pay.
Oh, man.
No, that was great. Yeah. I'm already losing track of the layers of reality here.
Yeah, I know.
Breaking my brain.
Are we rotating?
I guess. I saw more people come in.
I don't want this posted all over. I haven't seen it first.
Okay, well, that's not really part of the contractually part of what you agreed to.
Considering
here.
You didn't sign a contract.
You don't really get
at all.
Editorial review over, you know, my footage, basically. But it's okay. I'll pretend like I didn't hear that. Oh, of course. Of course, you're going to look so good. Yeah. Absolutely.
You know, Abby and I are a bit unconventional. It's
okay. Abby, what?
We're a bit unconventional.
Yeah, I want to make a spy
movie. I wouldn't say that.
I want to make a spy movie instead. Fast Spy.
Does that just make you think?
Fast Spy, yeah. We're changing the script. We're doing a different thing. This is the script.
Throw it out. I was told I was going to be an amateur actress. I didn't know I would be taking this one take, and that would be my take.
Oh, that's the, I'm ready for the next. That's the beauty of amateur acting, is that we like the fact that you're a bit rough around the edges. You know, that's why you're cast in something like this. That's what amateur means.
You're calling
means.
Me rough?
But in a positive way.
No, 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 come on, no, come on, get away from us! Oh, God, no! Damn it! Oh, God!
What happened? What is it?
Oh, you bad? No!
We're just gonna wait a second.
No!
All right, now we'll do it. Once more with feeling. Okay.
Is this like the other movie? They told me I was screaming too loud.
You can scream as loud as you want here, but we need to make sure it's right for the part. Okay, honestly, I would like to see you both scream during this one.
Okay.
That ass is mine.
Don't let the baby go.
Just isn't about you.
What have you been doing at the other one?
One, it was a sunset, and the other one, there was a reporter.
A reporter?
I was swimming, so it's kind of like the same. So I was swimming in the water,
okay.
And the shark came. And the reporter came and asked questions.
Okay.
I haven't done anything.
You haven't done anything?
Okay.
Okay.
And I was with a different person each time.
Okay. So. Great. For part four, it's kind of like a behind-the-scenes one a little bit. Like, there's like some meta parts to it as well. So maybe we could have you explaining to her, like, just explaining to her what you've done so far as the scene. Yeah.
But I haven't done with him yet.
That's fine. That's fine. Come, do a close-up here.
And how do you want me to, like, interact?
Oh, so we're not really underwater.
No.
Oh, should have said
that. Okay. Well, you might be. Well, it's kind of a combination of both. Okay. You know, we're doing like behind the scenes and then the scene itself.
So this is really just BTS.
Yeah.
It's not.
Okay. Yeah, but it might go into it at any time. Okay. We're just gonna film continuously, and like me directing you will be on camera in the scene as well. It's sort of seamless between the two.
I'm like tripping off of the caffeine.
Off of so much caffeine.
Okay.
Half match.
Should I zoom in at all?
No. Here, do the put me in pictures character.
You mean it?
Yeah, I mean it.
You're really gonna put me in the pictures?
Yeah, absolutely. I told you, you come out, we have a nice time, and you're gonna be in a movie. It's that simple.
I don't know if I believe you.
Why? What, have I ever lied to you before?
I was told to be very vigilant about men like you.
What do you mean men like me? You never met any men like me.
Well, my mom watches a lot of Dateline.
So what, she's worried about you out here in New York City?
Yeah, she is worried. And when I told her I was going to be in a movie, she thought, oh no, what kind of movie?
Oh, you know, movies are movies, you know. Amateur, professional, it's all the same.
Well, I'm not so sure about all that.
I don't agree with that. Just a little kiss and you'll have the lead part.
There's no other, yeah. There is no other. That was how to lay on the beach. Yeah.
Just a kiss.
Just a kiss.
So, what did you guys do? Did you do the first and the second?
Yeah.
See?
Okay. I suppose that wasn't so bad.
It's not so bad. What? Get, stop. Oh my god. I'm fucked. Why? Oh my god. You didn't see, delete that. We have to delete that immediately. That's trap. You entrapment. Entrapment. Oh, yeah, who sent you here?
Okay, don't start bringing that up, okay? It was one time I had too much coke.
Only chance you got.
I'm into making extra.
I could fuck you any day I wanted.
Oh, enough of this sexual tension bullshit. You need to get out.
I could fuck her any day I wanted to, okay?
Prove it.
I could. You want me to get hard right fucking now?
Yeah.
I'll get as hard as I just cried.
Right.
I'll get as hard as I just fucking cried right now.
Don't look. We're all looking. The world's looking here.
Yeah, it's about everyone looking. That's what it is.
Nope.
Can you not breathe so heavy?
Honestly. It's pissing me off. It's fucking hot in this room. I can only get hard if there's fucking ice cubes around. Yeah.
Give me action.
Okay, action.
Give me eyeline. Fucking shit. What's that?
That's a shark.
Oh, I gotta do more? All right, go again.
I'm tired of your fucking attitude.
Go again.
Man.
Go
I'm
again.
Tired of your fucking
go again.
I'm so sick
go
of
again.
Your attitude.
Go again. Go again.
You wanna do this right
go
here?
Go again. Put the shark. Pull the shark out. Pull the shark out. Pull the shark out. Pull the shark out. Pull the shark out.
Hold on, I'm getting hard. Do I still need to get hard? Do I still need to get hard?
Kick ass.
Yeah. How do you think it went?
Well, I'm pretty good. Improv skills are a little rusty, but
Yeah?
I think it's been working out very well for me.
Mm-hmm.
I think
fun character. Yeah, man, it's a fun character.
I think I got
what character was it?
I'm Justin, man. I think I got it on lock.
Okay, you're Justin.
It's like the big the one with all the different
things. Man, I
it's a fun
man,
one.
Man, yeah, I actually I auditioned for that part.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, you did too.
I really, I didn't know, and then I had me read for them, and I really, I thought they liked me for
it. I know, I thought, they told me.
You might have thought.
You're doing great.
They told me they loved me for the role.
Oh.
You know. All right. Oh. Yeah, yeah. So,
yeah. All right. Well,
you know, I'm best of luck to you boys, but
we're all here.
That's how you bond in this. We're all in this together. We're acting, we're making something beautiful.
We should try this.
Bondage.
No, I said you would only have to kiss for the part, but this is extra. This is now for fun. This is outside of the...
We're going to get started.
Okay. Because
we're ready to go.
We'll
you guys catch up with
us. Okay, we're going to have to talk.
Vote.
Vote for me.
We will. No, my friend said...
Okay. I've found
your... All right, sweet. So I'll be in Kyler next, and then you guys come in the room and be in mine?
Sure.
Cool. Okay. Okay. And you should be in Cody's while you're there, too.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank
Maybe
you
we could go ahead and do that.
Do anything.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
So I want you guys to go ahead
and get the sunset. Come on.
We just ate.
It's now or never.
You know you have to wait 35 minutes before we get in the water. Don't do that to me.
Come on.
Don't
match
do that
me.
To me.
Match me. Match my energy.
Okay. Well, there you go. Alright, so actually, I want you guys to take a walk off. Okay, so. Yeah, we'll start. Alright, come over here, so I can focus on you.
Is this good?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. It's so
fun.
I still got to drink that one and the fourth.
Oh, you haven't done that yet?
No,
okay.
Right.
Okay. Oh, sorry.
It's recording.
All three?
Yeah, yeah. It's all recording. It's recording, right?
So I have to take it off right because of the
yeah,
orange?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh man, it's good to see you guys.
Good to see you.
Hey, what's up?
Oh, friends. Oh, my friends.